Snowboarding is a good option, and I think I have the solution.
Really, Daddy?
Are we going snowboarding?
Well, that's what the tickets are for.
Are we going on a trip?
There's a wonderful place in Switzerland that goes by the name of Small Picturesque Ski Town.
Mountain Banana Peels!
We're going to Switzerland to go snowboarding?
That's right, children. Pack your banana bags, get dressed, brush your teeth, and pack your snowboard. You need to peel out of here in 30 minutes.
This is going to be the best birthday ever!
Henrietta, let's go. The Uber is here. Come on, our flight leaves in 3 hours, but we have to leave now to get our bags checked in.
Okay, coming. Sorry.
Bye, Mom. Bye, Georgianelli.
Where to, sir?
To the Tulsa International Airport, please.
If you don't mind me asking, where are you flying to?
We're going to Switzerland to go snowboarding.
It's our favorite thing to do, and we're really excited because the snow is perfect this year.
Yeah, they've been dreaming of going snowboarding for a while, so I thought it'd be a perfect time for a big trip like this. Switzerland is famous for its big mountains and skiing.
That sounds like so much fun, and happy birthday. How long are you staying for?
We're staying for a week.
A week? What about school?
It's school vacation!
Oh really? What grade are you in?
1-7 grade.
Are you staying in a hotel, or do you have family there?
We're staying in a hotel called the Ski Inn. It's perfect for us because it's right on the mountain. Have you ever been to Switzerland before?
No, I really like to travel, but I can't with school. I'm actually driving this Uber to help pay for college.
Wow, it's really cool that you're doing that. So, what are you studying in school right now?
I used to want to be a doctor, but now I'm studying forestry.
What's forestry?
The study of plants, environment, grass.
Wow, look children, look how hard this young man is working to get a good education.
That's amazing.
I'm really grateful to be going here.
Thanks.
Yes, you two are very lucky to be going on such a trip. When I was little, I didn't get to travel very much. Oh shoot, the traffic's piling up. What time's your flight?
Oh, don't worry. I made sure we left with enough time in case something like this were to happen. I know the time of day can get pretty busy.
Yeah, it's pretty hard to get customers to where they're going, but usually the traffic clears out when I get them to the destination. So don't worry, we'll be there in no time.
Oh, phew. So earlier you were saying that you would like to travel after school. Where would you want to go?
Do you like the cold places? But
I like the warm, calm weather. Some islands are nice. The warm beaches and oceans are enjoyable. So, have you lived in Oklahoma all your life?
No, my family lives in Colorado, but I moved here for school. 1 year my family went on a vacation to Mexico, and I had a desire to go there after college.
Mexico's such a pretty country. My wife and I actually spent our honeymoon there. That was about 14 years ago. Now that I think about it, what do you say our next vacation's in Mexico, children?
That sounds great!
What I said, the traffic's clearing up. What airline are you flying with?
Swiss Air.
That's Terminal 3. We'll be there very shortly.
I'm really excited to be going on our first flight.
Wow, I haven't been in a plane in a while.
Communicate with other airports and other airplanes that are close to me so they can help me.
That's so cool.
There are a lot nicer than the planes I'm used to flying in.
I call the window seat.
No, me.
Okay, children, you can share the window seat. After the flight, you can switch.
Would you like some snacks or beverages before we take off?
I think we're good for now. Do you mind telling me where the bathroom is from here?
Oh, yes. It's down the aisle to the left. Is this your first time on a plane?
No, but it's my children's first time. We're actually going to Switzerland for their birthday to go snowboarding.
And do you snowboard? Lots of times you may see someone on this plane you may know going to Switzerland to ski. So, I wouldn't be surprised if you saw someone famous today.
Really? Who have you met?
I have met Tom Brady, Katy Perry, and Seth Westcott.
Wow, I didn't know those people really like to ski.
Yes, the stars tell me here in Switzerland to stay skiing in.
Hey, that's where we're staying.
It's a great hotel with great rooms, great service, and great skiing.
That sounds great.
See, get it? It's great.
And let me tell you what I did for their birthday. I booked the master suite.
I had the pleasure of staying in one of those rooms when I was in a small picturesque ski town. One of the best hotel experiences in my life.
That's awesome. We're really excited to stay there.
All right. Enjoy your flight.
Thank you.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard Swissair Flight 123. We ask you to please be seated at this moment and have seatbelts buckled.
What are they talking about?
These are announcements to help us be safe on a plane.
There are 6 exits on this aircraft. Please locate the one closest to you in case of sudden air pressure loss. Masks will drop. Please secure the mask over your mouth or nose. Tighten the strap by pulling the strap. Tighten the mask by pulling the strap. Sorry, it's my first day on the job. We ask that all carry-on luggage is safely stored away and under your seats. Thank you.
Into Switzerland.
Oh, look at all that snow.
Thank you for flying so soon.
We hope you enjoy your stay.
Oh, we will. Come on, kids. Let's go get our luggage.
I can't believe we're already in Switzerland. It's kind of cold.
Favorite stories.
Yeah.
Yes, the Little Red Riding Hood and Peter Wolf, my father and grandfather, starred in those stories.
Oh yes, I love those.
You know those all.
Yes, everybody in the town knew my family. I used to tag along and learn all their wolf tricks, and when I tried them for myself, I had great success. I had a $1 million contract with Gatorade, and Nike signed me as a lifetime ambassador. They even gave me my own clothing line with the line Big Bad under my face. I had a Lamborghini for every day of the week, but that all came to a screeching halt when I met these mean, sassy pigs.
Whoa. I thought those pigs were really nice.
Well, I didn't like them at first, but they're the nicest animals I've met in a while. It was the third time that month. I was about to get paid to the big bucks for. I was outside the first house, about to huff and blow it down when...
Come on, please don't blow my house down. It's trying so hard to build one.
It's not... You built it before. Build it again. And now I'm outside the second house, about to blow it down.
Please don't blow down my house. That'll be the third time this month.
It's not my fault you put your house out of sticks. And now I'm outside the third house, about to blow it down.
What do you think you're doing? Didn't your parents ever teach you that destroying other people's things is not nice?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you can't go around blowing down our houses like that. The world revolves around being nice to people. Don't you realize that?
Yeah, it is so hard to rebuild my house out of straw each and every week. It's very apparent you destroy it. You're just a big, bad fool.
But I like to blow your houses down.
Well, we do not like rebuilding them. We would like you to help rebuild our houses, please.
Oh, okay. It does look sort of hard. I guess I can help you rebuild them. You know, recently, being bad hasn't been all that fun for me. Ever since Gatorade and Nike were on their team, I've not had a second myself. The cameras are all over me. They always ask me where I'm going to blow your houses down again. It's like they don't even care about my feelings. All they care about is my ability to blow your houses down. I don't see how my family can carry this job on for so long.
Honey, it sounds like you need to get away from those people. They're not good for you.
Yes, please. Recently, I've not been enjoying blowing your houses down. I used to keep my public image and sponsors up. Contracts and endorsements are nice, but the puff routes are always on my back. People always talk on the street asking me to do my signature huff and puff.
Hey, I have a great idea. We could send you up to my cousin's hotel, a small picture at Ski Town, to get you away from all those fancy cars and paparazzi. I hear there's a job opening there at Trigger's Throats.
All right, yes, let's do that. Now let's finish rebuilding your houses.
And you've been here ever since?
Yes, it's so much better, so I can be a regular person without people telling me what to do. All right, here you go.
Do you need help with your grocery bags?
Oh, that's okay. We'll keep the grocery bags with us.
Did you find everything you needed?
Well, at first it was a little confusing, but then I hustled a wolf with an interesting story about this up there.
A wolf? A wolf that works at Trader Snow's?
Yeah. Do you know him?
Yeah, we've been friends for years.
Can we go to the hotel now?
Yeah, it's taking forever. Let's go.
Okay, Jojo, calm down. We're going.
I'll take you there now.
So earlier you were telling us all about those avalanches they have here. Tell us more about that.
Well, every 70 years we have a big avalanche. Luckily we haven't had one in 69 years and 364 days. We have minor ones each week, but you guys don't have to worry about.
Oh my, I hope one of those big ones doesn't happen while you're here.
If you're lucky, you won't.
I hope you're right.
All right, we're at the hotel. Do you need help with your bags?
Yes, please. Thank you for everything. Wow, just look at this hotel. The lobby's so nice.
Yes, this hotel's very popular with celebrities all around the world, including, recently, some of those crazy skiers and snowboarders.
Do you think we'll see anybody?
Maybe.
Hey, isn't that?
Nope, that's just the local plumber. I hope we're not having any problems.
I morning, children. Ready to hit the slopes?
I don't want to get out of bed.
It's so warm.
Come on, we have to leave before the slopes crowd with skiers.
Okay, let me get my stuff.
Okay, hurry up before the other people line up the lifts.
Can we go on a little big trails first?